bad. What is yours bad? Come on. Come on, let's do it. Let's see who's bad, man. Come on. Come on, let's go.
Welcome to Studio 18, and I'm your host, Tony Barnett. I'm the lead director of the Houston Golf League. Just in case you haven't heard of the Houston Golf League, let me tell you just a little bit about it. We're into our fourth season this year, and it's getting bigger and bigger each year. The Houston Golf League gives the amateur golfer a chance to compete like the pros. We have four majors, a Players' Championship, which this year is down in LaBerge, Louisiana, in a place called Country Vine Bayou. Great place to team up at. After you get finished playing golf that day, hit the slot machines, crap tables, whatever you prefer. Just make your tee time. Also, we have a Ryder Cup event, which we call our Culture Cup. Our Culture Cup, three words for pressure, pressure, pressure.
We've got victims out there.
What? Boy at home. I see you up in Doomsday playing tennis in this turtle shell.
Back off. Back
Yo,
off.
Man, what's your dad? He's not a big
brat for me, man. Stop it.
Are you mad? Or is that what they teach you up at that little sissy school of yours? How to forget who your friends are? Well, let me tell you something. I don't care what they teach you up there. You either down or you ain't down.
Don't burn yourself. You're doing wrong. Gonna lock you up.